What advice would I give to entrepreneurs? By far, no regrets. That to me is the number one. No regrets meaning that don't give up and live your dream, you know, go for it. Don't, like 5 years ago, God, if I'd only done this. It is so, so fun when you work with a team and it's your idea and you build that out. But those are the funnest startups I've ever been in my life is when we all loved it. And we're putting 80, 90 hours, but we didn't care because we loved it so much. And if you fail here in Silicon Valley or down here in San Diego or Southern California, you're actually given another chance. So venture capitalists will really believe that if you failed once, you learned a lot of hard lessons and you're not going to fail again. That's different in Germany. In Germany, if you fail as a CEO, you're done. You will never have, they will never back you again. And so I like the entrepreneurial spirit is we learn from our failures. I think, you know, it's just like from a God perspective, God gives us some of our toughest challenges, and that's when we really learn. He gives us the strength and grace to do that. But the same with the entrepreneurs is that they know they can do it, but they sometimes just, they're almost at the finish line, and then they back off. So like with all these companies, I'm like, you gotta work harder, get it done. So hard work. And, you know, ask for some help from God, but that'll make it happen. I truly believe that.